An optometrist is your primary eye care provider. They diagnose and treat all eye conditions and disease. Ophthalmologists are referred to when a serious condition is detected and cannot be treated, or surgery is indicated.